We'll be right back. talked many years back in Europe, and Europe today is one very mature and consolidated market for us. But then we decided to move to Latin America, we decided to move to Africa, and we decided to move to Asia. And in Asia, of course, China is growing very fast, Indonesia is growing very fast, but when we speak about India, we are very confident that India will become one of the largest markets for origin in the whole world. We have presence in many categories. So we have cosmetics, we have skincare, we have toiletries, we have fragrances, great products. But we know how important a skincare is for Asia. This is a skincare market. And in that sense, direct selling is a very important industry for skincare. And you know why? Because we are in a sharing economy. We are facing big changes in our world. I don't know if you are aware that from only 2 out of 10 products are bought because someone saw, let's say, a traditional advertising. But 8, remember this, 8 out of 10 products are bought because someone recommended to you. And in that sense, Oriflame has all the values and all the credentials to offer great products. So, but today, we love skincare, so we are here to speak about the skincare, and we are presenting a tremendous brand. And it's a breakthrough. I mean, it's a revolution for Oriflame, and it's going to be a revolution in the industry. Traditionally, skincare brands speak about age. So we speak, we ask someone, how old are you, and depending on that, we recommend a product. But that's not the case anymore. Because signs of aging are changing depending on how you have been treating your age and your skin. And that's your age. That's about your age. But Sonali, why did you tell us a little bit, how has been your journey with Oriflame?
My 5th year with Oriflame. First of all, good afternoon everybody. Thank you for being here, my dear. Such a pleasure to be here because my 5th year with Oriflame. And what attracted me to Oriflame first was the fact that it somehow I felt empowered women. I've always maintained that Oriflame empowers women because they're selling it themselves and they're doing it in their own time. And where we come from in India, with managing your households, your joint families, and you know, still going out there, there are a lot of women, maybe not in the cities, but who cannot really step out and go out and really work the long hours that others can. And for them, this is a great option where you are getting economic empowerment. And that, I think, is a huge part of what I like about Oriflame. Second huge part, which is also economic, is that when you see the product and I use them, it's amazing. The quality for the price that you get it for is amazing. I think they're so well priced. And fantastic quality at that price was shocking. I said, are you sure this is the price? I couldn't believe it when I saw the pricing and when I used the product, I felt the texture. I said, you know, you pay so much for this kind of quality and how do you do this? How can you give it at this price? And they said, because there's no middleman, there are no shops, we're giving it directly to you. So whatever benefits we can, I give it directly to the women. I thought that was fantastic. And you know, every woman,
hello,
I'm sure out there also, love, great quality and a great price, and that's Oriflame for you. Swedish company, no doubt about what quality Oriflame is. They promised me it's very ethical testing, and I like that about them. And I've seen all the process, we've been through the videos. I have never been there personally, but we've been through that. And fabulous way of testing, ethically done, and they keep coming out with new things. There are a couple of products which have always been my favorites where Oriflame was concerned. One of them was my sister's favorite, and now I think this Novage that comes is going to replace that, I feel, because e-collagen was something that she really, really liked. I used to send it to Amsterdam where she stays. She used to call for it from here and send it to her. So I have a feeling this is something that she needs to try out because I think this is going to be a step up.
Of course.
And so I'm really, really looking forward to this. Some of my favorite products in Oriflame are the makeup because most of the time we find makeup, for especially for Indian skin, we need certain colors that will go with us, that will make us glow, and will complement our skin color. And I find that, and there has to be that certain intensity, the shimmer, the gloss, and yet it has to last. Not generations are kind of continuing in with it. And like I said, it always felt like an Oriflame family when I come in there. The stories have always been inspiring. So yes, fifth year, like I'm saying again and again, first time Oriflame is going this big and actually kind of, you know, coming. And I've always been asking them, come to my city and do these things that you do, you know, come to my city and let's do this here. So glad we're here, because I think this is a product that should be talked about more, should be known more, because there's so much of good to it.
So Kamita, why would you tell us you'd be more what innovation about it?
Yeah, of course. And I think we would like to play a video for that first. Yeah? So I'll give you a glimpse of it first and then I'll tell you more about it. Yeah? So many women embracing this brand, I'm sure they are loving it. I mean, it's such a confidence that you see when people are comfortable in their own skin, and that is what Novage provides them. But I'll talk a little bit more about Novage. Age Reflect, a study that was done with thousands of women, including India, and that gave us insight that loss of firmness and contour definition really adds years to your perceived age. And that insight actually led us to do a study beyond what we actually could think of. That went to a place called Stockholm, and there is our Skincare Research Institute where all the scientists are actually working on this product. They spent about 7 years on this product, and what they actually led to is this breakthrough technology is part of Lift. This helps in restoring the skin balance, and that is clinically proven. And like you said, you know what our products actually are all about, they are always evidence tested. We do not give any claims without clinically proven results. So all the results with Sparto Lift are actually clinically proven, and what it says is 70% more bounce in just 12 weeks. The two powerful technologies that Novage comes with is Asparto Lift, which of course targets the firmness, and it is supported by incredibly potent natural plant stem cell technology, which works on reduction of wrinkles. So there is always a combination of nature and science in Oriflame products, and that's what we take our progress forward in Novage as well. Lift in Oriflame skincare portfolio has this revolutionary technology in it. And what it says is that you have to use skincare routine, and that is what Oriflame recommends to its customers all the time. Usage of youth-enhancing skincare routine. It's a very simple routine. It comes in. So the first step is cleanse, which includes cleansing and toning, and followed by eye serum and moisturization for day and night. And Novage skincare comes with all these 6 products together to give you the best results on your skin. What it tells you is, like I said earlier, that every product is clinically proven. And why should somebody use 6 products versus 1 or 2 products? It is clinically proven that you get 7 times better results when you use a full skincare routine of Novage Ultimate Lift versus 1 or 2 products. And that is very important for people to understand. So what makes us unique? Yes, of course it's driven by 7 years of research. It's driven by science, which is done by our R&D and a lot of Swedish universities. Collaborations have also happened behind it. And it also has a...
I love it. I have 3 questions actually for you. The first one is, you've been the brand ambassador for Oriflame not for 1 year, but for 5 years. Still, we get a press release which does not have a picture.
How nice is that? It's a real woman there.
It's a real woman, but you're the brand ambassador for
so
your
what?
Brand.
Our brand ambassadors are the real women. And those are the ones who are going to use the
you're
product.
You're a real woman
so
for us because you are... You're representing India for us.
Can we have real Indian women the next time?
Yes.
On our castle?
This is your wife.
Thank you for that. We need to do that.
The second question.
taking care of your skin and your body is a part of your life. The way you would go for gym and exercise to get your body fit. I always learned this lesson a bit late, but all the girls here will agree, muscles are your best friend. That's what is going to keep you going. And so the way I would work for my muscles to keep my body looking good, I would work on my skin to keep it looking good. And I think you must do that to feel good about yourself, to look good about yourself, and put that smile on your face.
Right, thanks.
And that is the grace for me.
The last question is that you've got your predecessors whom you work together at the same time when you were in Bollywood, which would be about 3 weeks. You have Kareena, Karishma Kapoor, and Ravina Tandon. What actually stalls you for you back into Bollywood, and we haven't seen you on screen for so long?
Aging gracefully.
Something more on that. What exactly is that tempts you to come back to Bollywood, or what exactly
has tempted me as yet to come back?
You've done television.
I don't think I went anywhere. I'm very much in the public eye. I think every phase that I have been in, pictures have been out there, I have been right out there. I did television, whenever we talk about television, I did television just after Sarf Rosh and Hamsat Sarde. It was a show for travelers called Kya Masti Kehte Hain, when nobody was doing television. But I loved the show and I did it then. So for me, it has never been about what who does or if somebody else is doing it or not. I've always done what I felt like doing. I come from a very middle class Maharashtrian background with nobody influence. So it's a shocking place for me to be in where my family is concerned, but here I am and I'm glad I came here. So I've never been the follower. And so when I feel like it, I will be there. If I like the script, if it makes me want to get out of my comfort zone, go out there and do it, I will do it. I will never say no, but nothing has tempted me to do that and come out there and put myself out there. There are films are concerned. But you never know about tomorrow.
Yeah. One last question, since you're promoting Novage, what are the three most fascinating tips you would like to give any Mumbai girl who's a housewife? Three tips.
You think I'm a housewife? Is that why you're asking me? I think I would, I really respect that term. My mother was a housewife and I think she did a great job with me, and I think it's the most difficult job to do. I feel when I come out here and do certain other jobs, I'm taking my time out. That's the real job and it's the most difficult job. Having said that, I would say find a little time in between your housework, find a little time for yourself. Very, very important. Be it for your body, for your skin, take care of yourself. It's always going to make you feel better. It's going to make you feel happier, which is the most important thing. Because I always feel a happy wife, a happy housewife, as you said, and a happy mother makes a happy family too. So, and Mumbai is a place where it is a stressful life, a lot of pollution. So, taking care of your skin, priority, taking care of yourself, a priority. Once that falls into place, I feel everything else falls into place. For example, my mother wouldn't eat unless the children or her husband and everybody in the family is eating. For me, it's the other way around. I eat first because I know I need to run behind my child and I will get irritated and angry if I don't have the food. That's me. So everybody has their own way of dealing with it. I deal with it that way. So I feel as soon as I take care of myself, I can take better care of the people around me.
And do that for you. You can become independent with all your
very frankly or very honestly ये कहना चाहूँगी कि आप अगर are looking as gorgeous as ever. Sunali, please share some kind of beauty secret in terms of how to reduce stress, particularly working women who really tackle day-to-day stress in their life, managing home and career both at the same time. Like I said before, finding time for yourself I think is very, very important. If you're working, managing home and everything, so that is all the more reason why you don't go through certain routines can be your time for yourself. Like a lot of times I find a cleansing ritual very my time for myself. So when I'm doing that in my bathroom, when I'm taking care of it, I'm using the cleanser, you know, massaging it, washing it off, putting, using all the products. It's a ritual that calms me down, centers me, and kind of knows that, okay, the day is ending and another part begins. So I always find routines and rituals kind of center me and give me a sort of direction. And I think when you're multitasking and doing a lot of things, these are the little rituals and routines that can trigger that off in you to kind of calm you down and set you on a direction. In these coming days, a very tricky question right now because I don't know how that can be interpreted. I think the responsibility is collective. It's with the brand, it lies with the brand allowed into the country, it lies within in the agencies that allow the brand into the country. And yes, will be, to a certain extent, it lies with the person who's endorsing it also. But the person who, like, where the brand is concerned, I'm not the scientist. But I would say that when I'm endorsing a product, I am trying it, I am using that product. And I do not find it harming me in any way, it helped me. So I don't have a problem with it. But I do believe the responsibility is collective.
Yeah, because you know, a new bill has been introduced, and you know, a J term could be there, and even a fine of 50 lakhs. Do you think it's fair on celebrities, you know, because you're just endorsing it?
We could get into that debate, but that will be a bigger debate, and that's why I'll again add that I think it's a collective responsibility, and if there is a certain law in the country, the law will be followed, and there will be a contract that will be signed accordingly, and things will be looked at accordingly. So if something is a law, you have to follow it. I never believe in breaking the law. ये जो कंट्रोवर्सी है या नहीं है उसके बारे में मैं नहीं जानती हूँ क्योंकि मैंने सुना नहीं है ना मैं जानती हूँ क्या गाइड्स दिए हैं ना मैं फिल्म के बारे में जानती हूँ मैं इतना जानती हूँ कि ये फिल्म आप जो कह उसके बारे में कुछ जानती नहीं हूँ इसलिए मुझे ये नहीं मालूम है कि ये कौन से कॉमेंट ऑन इट हैविंग सेड दैट सेंसरशिप के ऊपर डिबेट जब होगी तब मैं जरूर उसमें पार्टिसिपेट करूंगी लेकिन आज वो बात नहीं है इसलिए मुझे माफ कीजिएगा
Questions which are related to Oriflame and skin which help us grow would be great. Thank you.
Hi. This question is for Mr. Joy.
Thank you.